It's time to find out what's happening around the state this weekend. We welcome in Jordan Segundo for today's 808 Update. Welcome back. I feel like I just saw you.
just yesterday. What a good show, but it's so good to be back here again. Trini, I got to start by saying Elvis is alive and well, and he's performing right here in Honolulu because Burning Love Waikiki just debuted here on Oahu last week, and it is a fantastic food production show that pays tribute to the king of rock and roll himself, Elvis Presley. Now, Elvis performer Leo Day is right here. He headlines this fantastic show, and he does just a stellar job performing some of Elvis's biggest hits. So, Trini, what is your favorite Elvis song?
Oh, gosh, I have a few. Well, Jailhouse Rock is a good one.
That's a good number there.
I love Blue Hawaii, and I'm All Shook Up.
That's right. All those songs are performed in this show. And, you know, what's unique about this show is that they also highlight Elvis's time here in Hawaii. Mm. And, of course, your co-host today, Uncle Tom Moffat, he was responsible for introducing Elvis back in the 50s here in Hawaii, and he provides a lot of the voiceover for the video montages throughout the show. Ah. So it's just a nice addition and just shows how much the islands inspired Elvis throughout his entire career. So it happens 6 nights a week, Burning Love Waikiki, Monday through Saturday at the Magic of Polynesia Showroom. And get this, they're offering a special for Hawaii residents for the month of July and August. You can get 50% off the general admission tickets for all Hawaii residents with a valid state ID.
That is great. So now's the time to check it out with your family and friends.
Absolutely.
And then so that you know what it's about, and then you can go back.
That's right.
So later in the year.
It's a great show. If you want to learn more about getting that 50% off, head over to their website. It's burninglove.com/Waikiki.
Great, Jordan. Yep. What else is going on?
Well, if you drive around the Hawaii Convention Center, if anyone else drives around the Convention Center this weekend, be on the lookout because you might just spot a superhero or two because the Comic-Con Honolulu will be taking place there this weekend. It's a 3-day convention that celebrates all things comics, sci-fi, fantasy, costume play, and so much more. So who's your favorite? If you could dress up as any superhero, who would you be?
Well, I have several costumes at home. Let's see.
Oh.
Wonder Woman, probably.
Okay. Yes. I see you as maybe Catwoman.
That's a good one. I have been Catwoman before.
Okay.
So fun.
That is fun.
Is this the first time, do you know, of Comic-Con?
You know, they've had different conventions like this one. This one's an annual event here, and, you know, it's so much fun. People dress up, but they also have various panels, a special guest from the comic realm industry, also video gaming as well. So it's $50 for 3 days, but it's just a lot of fun. It's a family event. Everyone can go down, dress up, and take pictures and just enjoy the fandom that they call it.
I always hear about Comic-Con on the mainland, so it's kind of exciting that it's here in our backyard.
It's exciting, and I think it's just getting bigger and bigger. You know, so many people are fans of the comic genre.
Yes.
So going to be a lot of good stuff there.
Anything else going on?
Yeah, a few things. This weekend, this Saturday, particularly at Ala Moana Beach Park, is going to be super busy because it is the Hawaii Dragon Boat Festival. Mm. It's happening on Saturday, and it's a festival that really takes organizations and companies, and they compete right here in a 21-member dragon boat. So they'll be competing, and they work really hard. They practice, you know, all to be in sync. There's a drummer there that kind of keeps the beat, so everyone needs to work in sync to be together, and it's a great event. It looks like all the action's on the water, but it's just as fun being a spectator from the shore. So if you want to check out the Hawaii Dragon Boat Festival, it happens this Saturday. Festivities begin at about 8 a.m.
That is great.
Yeah.
And there's another concert.
One more concert is happening this Saturday. It's a smooth jazz concert, and it's featuring Grammy-nominated pianist David Benoit and vocalist Spencer Day. Now, it's happening at the Hawaii Convention Center this Saturday. David Benoit, he's known as the founding father of jazz music, contemporary jazz, but he's also very popular and known for his music with the Charlie Brown series. So a lot of people are familiar with that.
Yes.
And of course, Spencer Day, he's a modern day jazz singer, and he has music that's been charted on iTunes as well as Billboard. So it's a great concert. Tickets are still on sale. They can head over to tix.com for more information, Trudy.
And he's easy on the eyes.
Spencer?
Yeah.
And he's a great performer. I've seen him perform, you know, a great singer, a really good rapport on stage. So got to check that concert out.
Great. All right. Well, we are so, Jordan, thank you very
much. My pleasure.
And great having you back today as well.